welcome back again to my YouTube channel. It's Valerie here, and if this is your first time, welcome. And if you're returning, what's up? In today's video, I am going to be talking about 10 wardrobe essentials that I believe that every girl who lives in Nigeria needs in her wardrobe. These wardrobe essentials are going to vary depending on your personal style, what you like, what's comfortable for you. But the trick is, when you have these pieces in your wardrobe, you have solved the I don't know what to wear question that everybody faces every time. You solve 50% of it, because when you have these pieces, you're able to combine them with other things and you can wear them with things you have and with new things that you buy, and that is so cool. These pieces I'm going to be showing you, they're based off my personal style, what I like. So if you like the kind of style that I like, you can add these to your Black Friday cart as you're shopping. But without yapping too much, let's get right into this video. The first thing on my list today is a black blazer. And I know that you guys are going to come for me and say, Lagos is hot, Nigeria is hot, we don't need to wear blazers. But here's the thing, I think that no matter what you do, no matter the line of work you're in, there would be one day, one point in your life that you would need to look a bit chic, corporate. Blazers come in different styles, different fits, different cuts, different textures, and different shades of black. There is natural black, there's a cool tone black, there's a warmer tone black, there's, I think there's off black, I'm not sure. If there's off white, there should be off black. But all I'm trying to say is that what you decide to choose or what you decide to go with is based off your personal style. Now for me, when it comes to blazers, I like blazers that, you know, come all the way down to my wrist so that I'm able to roll them up to give me the look that I like. I also like blazers that do have a bit of length. I don't like that awkward above the hip thing that some blazers have, because I believe that it doesn't flatter my body shape. But the blazers that are longer, I just like how they look on me. Every girl definitely needs a black blazer in her wardrobe. And if you're worried about the temperature in Lagos or in Nigeria as a whole, you can always go for lighter fabrics. I wear a good amount of jackets and blazers, and I live in Lagos, so tells you a lot. I just always make sure that I'm picking lighter fabrics that would always not make me sweat to my death. Yes. Okay. All right. Every girl needs a pair of good jeans. Now, I believe that every girl needs a pair of good jeans in a straight leg cut, a boyfriend cut, a mom cut, a skinny cut, a bootleg cut, every type. But then it also depends on your personal style. I'm still building up my wardrobe, so a lot of these videos I do are also for things that I am shopping as I'm buying and trying to let you guys know what I am incorporating into my wardrobe. I currently have the straight leg jeans and the skinny jeans. I think that for this, with jeans give you the opportunity to tell your personal style how you like. I always say that I think it's best to invest in quality pieces that are timeless, that are going to last you, things that are not going to wash when you wash them in the washing machine, or things that are not going to shrink when you try to tumble dry them. You want to make sure that you're getting the best quality pieces. And with colors, in terms of what colors of jeans should you have or get, I think that every girl needs a pair of black jeans. I don't yet have one, so I'm looking forward to getting one with the Black Friday sales that are going to be happening. But if you're someone who is on the bigger side and you want to make your bottom look, you know, a bit compact, not too big, then I would advise you to go for dark washes or mid washes. But if you're someone who is on the tinier side like I am and you want to make your bottom look a little bit, you know, voluptuous, then you'd want to go for lighter colored jeans or mid washes. So I go between lighter color jeans. I don't think you would ever see me wearing a dark wash pair of jeans, like a dark blue wash pair of jeans. No way. So yes, do whatever you like with jeans, whether you want them ripped. Is that your personal style? Rip them, girl. Do you want them not ripped? Do you want them ankle length? Do you want them dragging on the floor? Everyone has personal preferences. For me, I like jeans that stop right above my ankle. I notice that it gives me this tall look that I like to have. So that's what I really like about the jeans that I have. So if you don't have good quality jeans, make use of the Black Friday sales and get some for yourself. So the next thing on my list is a pair of black trousers. But now these black trousers, the fabric depends on you. Do you want them cotton? Do you want them linen? Do you want them crepe? Do you want them lycra? I don't know. There's so many fabrics to choose from. But everyone needs a pair of tailored black pants. And then the style of these pants would depend on your personal style. So are you a high-waisted girl? Do you prefer mid-waisted jeans? Do you prefer cropped length trousers? You prefer wide leg trousers? Whatever your mix is, you can never go wrong with a pair of black trousers. With a pair of black trousers, you can pair it with a t-shirt for a smart casual look. You can also pair it with a blazer as well. So see, we've already created two looks out of, we even talk about the things we could pair the jeans with, but we've already created two looks from just this list of 10 things that we have. So yes, with every girl needs a pair of black trousers. I'm going to show you some of my favorite ones. I always go for high-waisted trousers because I have noticed that they complement my body the best. Remember, the key to looking good 100% of the time is always working with stuff that complements your body, not what's trending, not what other people are doing. What complements your body? You can never go wrong with a white t-shirt. This is a white tee, not a white blouse, not a white bodysuit. Or you can have a t-shirt bodysuit, that depends on you. But with the white tee as well, here's another way where you can see different personal styles. I personally have realized that tees with V-necks tend to flatter my body a bit more than tees with crew necks. So the white tee I have is a V-neck one. I got this one from H&M. I bought this, I think, at the beginning of this year. I've worn and washed a couple of times. Please, I think that everyone should hand wash and not machine wash their t-shirts, because maybe it's just my washing machine, but machines tend to kind of ruin t-shirts. I don't know why, but that's what I've come to realize. Buy a white t-shirt that flatters you. They go with anything. You can pair them with jeans. You can pair them with the black pants. You can pair them with skirts you already have. You can wear them inside your dresses. You can just never go wrong with a white t-shirt, girl. You would have all types of outfits that would come from a white shirt. A pair of black strap heels. So the thing with black is that black is a universal color that goes with everything. So even if you're not a minimalist and you like colors, if you do have a good amount of black things in your wardrobe, you know that you can always pair this with whatever, however you like, and you will be okay. Like, you'll be good, sis. You'll be all right. You'll be fine. So the thing with strap heels, or belly there heels as they're usually called, is that they give this illusion of not wearing anything, or like subtle femininity without taking away from the dress. So if you're wearing an outfit that you want to be the center of attention, then you can never go wrong with a pair of belly there sandals. I'm going to show you the ones I got. I got these from ASOS. They're not very well, they were £20. They might be cheaper during Black Friday. You can wear this with dresses, you can wear them with skirts, you can wear them with trousers. You can do anything you like with belly there heels. You would never go wrong. You can wear them to weddings, you can wear them to church, you can wear them for brunch, you can wear them for dinner dates, you can wear them. And guys, when it comes to how we're trying to build our wardrobe, we're trying to make sure that we have pieces that are as versatile as possible, so we're not wasting our time buying things that we're not going to wear. Remember, don't buy things you won't wear. So this list that I'm doing, if you don't have stuff on this list, you should probably get this first before you want to buy all the other things you want to buy. A black dress, a little black dress. And if you don't like to wear little things, you can go mid length, below the knee length. A little black dress, because like I said, you can never go wrong with black again. And secondly, there's just something about black dresses. They make you look classy, put together, and they come in so many cuts, frames, lengths, fabrics. So whatever it is that your style is, there is a black dress that's going to communicate that. Do you want to say that you're edgy? There's a black dress for that. There's a little black dress for that. Do you want to say that you're flirty, you're feminine, you're sensual? There's a black dress for that. you want to say you're simple, you're minimal, and you don't like too much, there's a black dress for that. There's a black dress for every problem, every occasion, every need. There's a little black dress. And the good thing about little black dresses is that you can go from dressing them up to also dressing them down. So have fun and play with little black dresses as you like. The next thing that every Nigerian girl needs in her wardrobe is a pair of black sandals or black slippers that are of good quality leather. Good quality leather that will last you a good while. I know that when it comes to shoes, when we're not splurging, we tend to have shoes that maybe after 5 wears, they're already giving up the ghost. And some of us don't have money to buy new shoes every time we wear it the 5th time. So what I would advise you is, if you're going to buy stuff, make sure that you're buying real quality leather for these sandal or slippers. They're different styles. It depends on what you like. I personally like, I'm trying to get a pair of sandals. I don't have one right now, but the black leather slippers that I have, I like it because I just like the cut, how simple it is, how clean it looks. Anywhere I wear it out, I have everyone ask me where I got it from, and it was just 5,000 naira. So, and it was leather. It was quality leather. It was made in Nigeria as well. So I think that you don't need to spend too much to get, you know, good quality leather. And if you think that you would be over wearing a pair of sandals or slippers, here's what I say. If it involves going out somewhere, then you might want to get shoes. So sandals or slippers should be worn for things like errands, just chilling. But then if you're going to go for brunch, for example, step it up and wear a pair of mules or a pair of shoes, you get. So that way you're also preserving the quality of your slippers or sandals. A black belt, like I said, different styles, different cuts, different looks. There's shiny black leather, there is black cloth fabric, there is thin leather or thin belts, there are medium-sized belts, there are fatter belts. Whatever your personal style is, there is a black belt for you, girl. There is a black dress for you, girl. There's a black belt for you, girl. There's a black something for you, girl. Like, no matter what your personal style is, there's something for you. For my personal style, I like to wear belts with my trousers. I like to have belts in my loopholes. I do not like when my belt holes are empty. I also like to use belts to accentuate my waist in certain dresses or jackets, because I'm an hourglass in shape, and I think that it's good to always just bring attention to my little waist. So if that's what you're trying to do with your outfit, then you need to get one or two belts for different purposes for these needs. Black leather bag. A black leather bag goes with everything, best off when it's good quality. It's not fading, it's not peeling, it looks good all the time, it looks neat. It doesn't matter what you decide to wear it with, a black leather bag would go with. And depending on the style you buy, so depending on what kind of bags you like, you prefer structured bags to bags that are not structured, or do you prefer non-structured bags, or do you prefer bags with metal details like gold or silver, all of this is going to come into play. But with a black leather bag, you can carry it to brunch, you can carry it to dinner, you can carry it to work. Depending on the size of the bag, you can take it anywhere with you. And even if you have a neon green dress in your wardrobe, if that's what you like, there your black leather bag would definitely go with that look. So invest in a black leather quality bag today. I know that there are good ones from River Island. I think Zara has a few ones I've seen that I really like. I would actually be trying to buy one from Zara during the Disney, because I do not want to actually be carrying my other black bag all the time. So having something that I can just alternate between is helpful. This also helps you preserve the quality of pieces that you already have. A good black shirt. And this is a proper shirt, not a blouse. Well, you can have a blouse if that's your personal style. But a black shirt, you can have it in cotton, you can have it in linen, you can have it in silk, you can have it in satin. But you can never go wrong with a black shirt. You can pair it with whatever you like. You can pair it with pink bottoms, with red bottoms, with yellow bottoms, with white bottoms, with black bottoms, with jeans, with a skirt, with shorts, with trousers, with... Can you pair them with panties? If that's your style, you can do that. A black shirt would pretty much go with everything you have in your wardrobe. There's also something about black shirts. They make you look elegant, put together, timeless. Especially when you take time to iron those pieces, you would see that there's just something about a black shirt that fits you well and does your body justice. I personally like the one that I have because it's made of satin, but then it has a little bit of silkish look. It's also oversized and it just flows. I also love the way it feels when I wear it. Anyhow, that's it, loves. We've come to the end of this video. I hope that you found it helpful. What staple pieces you think every girl should have in her wardrobe apart from this list. And I picked these 10 items because you can also pair them with anything. You don't have to think about color selections or whatnot. Would you be buying anything? Do you have anything already? Talk to me below and let me know. Also, if you're not yet subscribed to this channel, please subscribe again. Leave in a comment, let me know if you loved the video, and don't forget to like this video as well if you'd like me to make more style videos. My style is simple, minimalist, just in case you did not know. And all the things that I kind of put out, or all my style content, is kind of focused on that style niche. I can't wait to see you guys in my next video. To have an amazing week or weekend whenever this video goes up. I love you all. Bye.